For staff nurse preparation and nursing related updates, please subscribe YouTube channel Nursing Quest and press bell icon for upcoming notification alert.
Hello friends, welcome back. In this video, we will discuss most important questions of neurology which will help you for your upcoming staff nurse exams for AIIMS, DSSB, NIMHANS and all the state and central government staff nurse examination. Let's start. Nursing test number 23, neurological questions and answer. Question number 1. System of the body which coordinates and controls its activity is known as. Option A, organ system. Option B, muscular system. Option C, nervous tissue. And option D, nervous system. Question asking about the system which coordinates and controls the activity of the whole body is known as. Correct answer is option D, nervous system. Nervous system is the one which is responsible for all activities of the body. Question number 2. Name the basic structural and functional unit of the nervous system. Option A, neuralgia. Option B, glial cells. Option C, neurons. And option D, perikardium. Correct answer is option C, neurons. Nervous system has been composed of two types of cells, that is neurons and neuroglia. Neurons are the basic functional and structure unit of the nervous system. Question number 3. Which of the following cells supports, nourishes and protects the neurons? Option A, cell bodies. Option B, perikardium. Option C, ganglia. And option D, glial cells. Correct answer is option D, glial cells. Glial cells means, glia means glue. That means glial cells are also called neuroglia. These cells support, nourishes and protect the neurons, while ganglia are the cluster of cell bodies which found in the PNS. Or next, question number 4. Which of the following can help determine the extent of nerve damage? Option A, EMG. Option B, EEG. Option C, nerve conduction velocity test. And option D, BUN test. Correct answer is option C, nerve conduction velocity test. As the name suggests, nerve conduction velocity test is done to determine the speed with which the nerves are able to transmit the impulses. It may be done along with an EMG. It helps in detecting if the disorder is neural or muscular. Next, question number 5. Function of dendrites is. Option A, receptors. Option B, transmitter. Option C, both receptor and transmitter. And option D, none of the mentioned. Correct answer is option A, receptors. Dendrites are tree-like projection whose function is only to receive impulse. Next, question number 6. What are nasal bodies? Option A, Golgi bodies. Option B, lysosomes. Option C, cluster of rough endoplasmic reticulum. And option D, mitochondria. Correct answer is option C, cluster of rough endoplasmic reticulum. Neurons are made up of three parts, that is cell body, dendrites and axon. The cell body consists of ribosome and a cluster of endoplasmic reticulum, which is known as nasal bodies. Question number 7. What is the speed of nerve impulse? Option A, 60 minutes per second. Option B, 0.5 to 130 minutes per second.
Nursing and paramedical से related videos पाने के लिए subscribe कीजिए हमारे YouTube channel Nursing Quest को दबा दीजिए पास में लगे हुए घंटी के button को जिससे नए videos आप तक पहुंच सके सबसे पहले.
Option C, 10 to 30 minutes per second. And option D, 50 to 150 meters per second. The correct answer is option B, 0.5 to 130 meter per second is the speed of nerve impulses. Nerve impulse or action potential is the electrical signals which travel through the membrane of the neuron. The speed of these signals ranges from 0.5 to 130 meter per second. Signal transmission at synapse is a option A physical process, option B chemical process, option C physical and chemical both, and option D none of the mentioned. Correct answer is option B chemical process. Signal transmission at synapses is a chemical process. Since chemicals are involved at synapse, so it's as a chemical process. Question number 9. Name the multipolar neuron which is located entirely within the central nervous system. Option A motor neuron, option B efferent neuron, option C efferent neuron, and option D interneuron. Correct answer is option D interneuron. Interneurons are the multipolar neuron which are found within the CNS. Motor neuron are also known as efferent neuron. They transfer signals from the CNS to effector organs. Next question number 10. The impulses travel faster when option A the axon has myelin sheath, option B the axon does not have myelin sheath, option C the cyton is small, and option D dendrites are longer. The correct answer is option A. Myelin sheath is a sheath of fats covering the length of the axon with small breaks between them called the nodes of Ranvier. Since the sheath is made up of fats, fats are insulator, the impulses cannot travel in them. In absence of myelin sheath, the impulses would have moved by depolarizing the adjustment point. However, since the fats of myelin sheath are blocking it, the impulses move by jumping between the nodes of Ranvier. This increases the speed of conduction. Next, question number 11. Carpal tunnel syndrome is a result of option A diabetes, option B excessive weight, option C nerve impingement, option D blood vessel impingement. Correct answer is option C. Carpal tunnel syndrome is a result of nerve impingement. Carpal tunnel syndrome is a mononeuropathy disorder in which the median nerve in the wrist has been impinged. This impingement happens due to swelling of the tendons of the nerve has swelled. Next, question number 12. Which of the following can be a result of spinal disc hernia? Option A sciatica, option B spondylolisthesis, option C spondylolisthesis, and option D peripheral vascular disease. The correct answer is option A sciatica. Sciatica is due to the result of spinal disc herniation. Sciatica happens when the nerves originating from the lower back, that is around the lower lumbar region or the sacral region, are getting pressed. Spinal disc herniation is more commonly called as slip disc, a condition in which the disc has moved or inflamed in the vertebral column and is pressing up against the spinal cord. Spondylosis is the degeneration of the vertebral column. Why spondylolisthesis happens when the vertebra is impinging the nerve. It is another reason for sciatica. Peripheral vascular disease is when the blood vessels of the peripheries, mostly legs, are impinged or blocked. Next. Okay friends, thanks for watching full video. Next video will launch very soon. So please keep watching our YouTube channel and also prepare your staff nurse preparation regularly. Thanks for watching full video. Please like, share and subscribe the channel.
For staff nurse preparation and nursing related updates, please subscribe YouTube channel Nursing Quest and press bell icon for upcoming notification alert.